cheetahs went extinct in India nearly 70 years ago. You must be wondering, from where are they getting the cheetahs and where have they come to India from? 8 cheetahs, that is 5 females and 3 males, have been brought from Namibia, South Africa. These cheetahs are going to be kept in Kuno National Park in Madhya Pradesh. We should rejoice at the news that India will once again have cheetahs and hope that the cheetah population will increase. With the cheetahs, India is now home to 5 of the 7 big cats. Tigers, lions, leopards, snow leopards, and now the cheetahs. Isn't that really some good news? Yet a coin has 2 sides, and we're going to share with you what naturalists say about the cheetahs coming into India.